Before Christ, I used to run to pain to escape reality. I hid behind it because I didn't understand the meaning of pain. I thought that if I left my problems alone, they would dissolve. But through this pain, God refined me.